Nomadic movements in the U.S. largely follow financial downturns. In 1939, Nobel Peace Prize laureate John Steinbeck wrote The Grapes of Wrath. It was a story set in the Great Depression and follows impoverished migrant workers as they push westward in search of agricultural jobs. While this novel was categorized as a realist fiction, it accurately described the hardships that created America's first post-industrial nomadic movement. In effect, Steinbeck penned America's first and best example of nomadic culture that is both a compelling introduction to a quiet movement happening on the country's roadways and the inception of the stigma that accompanies its members. The combination of the Midwest Dust Bowl and the Wall Street stock market crash of 1929 created something of a 10-year apocalypse in America that formed the most prolific visage of vehicle use since the covered wagons of the Gold Rush nearly 100 years prior. The next big nomadic wave was inspired by America's second longest spike in financial recession in 1960. 10 years prior, the production line at Volkswagen had released the iconic vehicle known simply as the bus. Officially named Type 2, the VW van took to the 1960s counterculture movement and popularized its use for escaping the mainstream and giving the man the middle finger. Pop culture and access to cheap wheels played no small role in inspiring the first generation of converted school buses. These came to be known as schoolies. The early 90s marked the next recession, which further inspired the next nomadic wave. But this time, I was alive for the ride, and I hit the road in all climates and conditions. Which brings us to the most recent trends in the nomadic movement, inspired this time indirectly by financial woes and directly by the housing crisis that resulted from them. People have taken the roots from the 30s, added the fun of the 60s, threw in some technology from the 90s, and exploded into the innovation boom of the 2010s to create the most massive wave the nomadic movement has ever experienced. Sparked by overcrowding cities and skyrocketing rent, fueled by social media, and ushered in by a generation bent on limitless freedoms, the nomadic lifestyle offers a different path over upside-down mortgages and inflated college debt.